Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is again about word mass and board mass. Okay, certain things I am going to explain in detail here. Okay, as you all remember in the previous video, I have explained what is word mass and board mass. Word mass, order, division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. Board mass, brackets, order, division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. So this is the order in which the operations must be done on an expression, on a mathematical expression. Okay, so in the previous video, if you have seen my previous video, I've explained, okay, some basic questions. Okay, they all fill according to the order of the operations. But here it is little complicated. Let's see how to solve these sums. Okay, so there are no brackets. When there is no bracket, what are we supposed to take? Are we supposed to use word mass or board mass? We are supposed to use word mass. With the bracket, use board mass. Without the bracket, use word mass. Okay, so use word mass. O-D-M-A-S. Word mass. Okay, so word mass, order. Is there any order? Is there any power? Or is there any square? Nothing is there. No square root, no power. So leave off the order. Is there any division? Yes, there is division. So divide 4,400 divided by 2,200. So 4,400 divided by 2,200. Two zeros, two zeros gets cancelled. And then 22. In 44, how many 22s are there? Two 22s. So division I have finished. So what I write the result? 2 is the result of when I divide 4,400 by 2,200. Write the remaining things as they are. Okay. Minus 19 plus 6,398. So I finished division. Multiplication. Is there any multiplication in this expression? There is no multiplication. So leave out multiplication. Go for addition and then subtraction. Now we might get confused. Okay. So addition is between these two. But I cannot add because there is a minus sign. Okay. So according to board mass, both addition and subtraction are treated equally. Both are equal, they say. Okay, both are equal. As we say for integers, when we add integers, both addition and subtraction are same in an integer. Same way, addition and subtraction are same. So you can just do the operations from left to right. Whatever operation that comes first, you can do. So plus 2 minus 19. Plus 2 minus 19. Signs are different. So subtract and put the bigger number sign. 19 minus 2, 17. Okay, bigger number is 19, bigger integer is 19 and its sign is minus. So minus 17 plus 6398. Okay, again adding integers. So subtract, the signs are different, subtract and put the bigger integer sign. So bigger integer is 6398, so its sign is plus. So subtract 6398 minus 17. 8 minus 7, 1, 9 minus 1, 8. 36. So 6381. Okay, so do not get confused that we must do the addition first. Yes, you can do the addition first. So provided you add these two and then subtract 19, you'll get this answer. Otherwise, if you are going to add these two and if you are going to subtract with two, there is a confusion. So be careful of that. Okay, so look at the second example. Look at the second example. There is no bracket, so we use word mass. So there is no order, leave out O. Division, is there any division? No division, leave out O. Sorry, D. Okay, is there any multiplication? Yes, there is multiplication. So do that fast. Okay, so 345 minus, so 23 into 2. 3 2s are 6, 2 2s are 4. So 46 plus 1 2 1. Again, only addition and subtractions are there. So you can use the rule of the integers. Okay, so 345 minus 46. So 345 minus 46. 5 minus 6 not possible. Borrow become 3 becomes 15. In 15, if 6 goes, what will I get? We'll be getting 9. And 3 minus 4 not possible. Borrow it will become 12, become 13. 13 minus 4, 9. So 299. So bigger integer is 344. So its sign is plus. Plus 1 to 1. So add them. Okay. So 299. 1, 2, 1. 9 plus 1, 10, remainder 1, 10, 12, remainder 1, 420 is the answer. Okay. Example 3. 4 plus 8 square multiplied by 30 divided by 5. Okay, so there is bracket, so we need to use board mass. Board mass. So complete what is inside the bracket first. Okay, so brackets first. So 4 plus 8 square multiplied by, so what is inside the bracket? 30 divided by 5. 30 divided by 5. 30, how many 5s are there? 6 5s are there. So 6. Okay, so after B, second one is order. There is an order, there is a power. So we must complete, we must expand this first. Okay, so 4 plus 8 square. 8 square means 8 into 8. 8 8s are 64. So plus 64 multiplied by 6. So order is finished. Is there any division? There is no division. Leave out division. Multiplication. There is a multiplication between these two. So multiply. 64 multiplied by 6. 6 4s are 24. Remainder 2. 6 6 are 36. 36 plus 2. 38. So 4 plus 384. And then go for the addition. There is only one addition. So add. So what will I get? I will be getting 388. Answer. Example 4. 7 plus 7 divided by 7 plus 7 multiplied by 7 minus 7. Almost you have used all the operations. Okay, look, there is no bracket. So without the bracket, we need to use word mass. Word mass. First one is order. Is there any square or square root in this expression? Nothing. So leave out O. Then division. Is there a division? Yes, there is division between 7 and 7. So do that first. Division, okay? 7 divided by 7. When I divide, I've got 1. Okay? So write the remaining things as they are. 7 plus 7 divided by 7, I've got 1 plus 7 multiplied by 7 minus 7. So first I finished division. Next, go for the multiplication. Is there any multiplication here? Yes, there is a multiplication between 7 and 7. Okay, so multiply 7 and 7, multiply 7 into 7. 7 7s are 49. So write the remaining thing. 7 plus 1 plus 49 minus 7. And then go for the addition. Addition is between these 3. So add these 3 first. Okay, so 7 plus 1 plus 49. 49 plus 1, 50. 50 plus 7, 57. So 57, I'm adding these 3. Okay, 57 minus 7. So final step, subtraction. So subtract 57 minus 7. I've got 50. 50 is the answer. Thank you. Have a nice day.